What is a fair trial? Fair trial is an open trial by an impartial judge, wherein which all parties are treated equally. The right to fair trial is one of the fundamental guarantee of human rights and rule of law. It aims at ensuring administration of justice. Fair trial also includes fair and proper opportunities, which is allowed by the law to prove innocence. Now, what is the role of judge in a fair trial? Yes, the judge has very important role to ensure a fair trial. He is not a silent spectator over there. He observes when it presides over trial. The judge has to ensure that both the parties play a fair trial and maintain the sanctity of the proceedings. Further, why is a trial important? Trial is very important because it brings nearer to the facts of the case. Witness after witness is called to testify and also prove their versions of event, and then the subjected to cross-examination.